How is everybody today? Today we are playing some more Bard's Tale. And if you don't remember from last time, we were exploring this dungeon. Now I'm just recording this right after the last episode because I'm in the groove. I took a small break because I had a random freaking bloody nose. And if it happens again, I got some tissue here, so I'm roaring to go. Okay. Let's see here. We were gonna summon someone. Who were we gonna summon? We were gonna summon yes, that guy. Okay. I guess the bloody nose was good because
Spider-Man
I was
needs
just waiting for
tracking.
summoning to get up. Okay, spiral we haven't gone through. We haven't gone through whatever that one is. Triangle. Let's see here. Is this sun? We were in sun. And yeah, we've been in sun, we've been in cow. So we just got these two to choose from, I do believe.
Hey, Bard! Over here!
Over where? Oh my god, there's a hidden area? That's awesome. New tune! Upgraded knight, yes! Awesome. That's gonna be great. Oh, and we haven't been in here. Song portal. Should we try the song
Look!
portal?
I found something!
Hi, Gar. Excuse me, kitty cat, but I am recording. You see? Oh, you got the water beard going. It's all over my hand. It's all over the place. God, that's disgusting. Ooh, another new. Oh, yes. We got the upgrade of the archer, like I wanted in the last episode. Stay down, please. Or not. That's cool. Eh, whatever. Gar, look. Look, buddy. I want to record. We gotta entertain, okay? We gotta entertain. And I can't do that well. I'm holding you, okay? And you're splooging water all over the place. Okay? You wanted nothing to do with me up until now. Why is that? Huh? Why is that? So that means my team is getting more and more upgraded. That's good, huh? It's real good. What do you see? Hmm? You mind if I play a little more? Mind if I play a little more? Oh, what do you smell? Your whiskers in the face. Whiskers in the face. We got Wishbone back in the last episode, didn't we? After he was murdered. But yeah, we got him back. He's a ghost dog now. Well, you don't care because you're a cat. And you just want to get down. There you go. He's not gonna let me. I bet you. Okay, we'll do that one last because I feel like that one's important. Gar, please. Please. Buddy. If you want to be up here, that's fine. But after I'm done recording, okay? Okay? You want to speak into the microphone? No? Okay. There you go, buddy. Come get down, okay? There we go. He always seems to Make it so he doesn't want anything to do with me until I'm doing something. That requires two hands, by the way, buddy. It requires two hands, so I can't hold you. I can't hold you. That's why I don't want you up here. Okay. I think I may just pause the recording until he's done. Huh? That's probably a good idea.
Still nothing happened as the bard stood around and did nothing. And still nothing happened as the bard stood around and did nothing.
Well, you just can't jump back down and jump down and jump back up. You gave me the impression that you don't want to hang out anymore. Okay? That's not a toy. It's not a toy. Get the footsie up here. Get your footsie up here. God, you're gonna slide. You realize that, right?
And still nothing happened as the bard stood around and did nothing.
I did it. But I got a kitty cat who apparently feels like he's not being loved enough. Okay.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. But like I said, we're gonna use that one last. And watch, he's gonna make a ton of sound now. I bet ya. Triangle portal. Okay. Gar, stop. So. Let's see here. Oh, okay. Well, that didn't turn out like I wanted. Ooh, I don't like this. Okay. That's the position I want to be in. Or not. Come on. You guys need to just die in a hole. Oh god.
Ooh, that looked painful.
There goes my healer. Okay, there we go. We'll get my ranger out. There we go. so happy.
Show me the target.
Show you the target, okay.
All too easy.
You didn't do anything. Yeah, I gotta take out the ranger. Or not take out. The ranger is upgraded, that's what I meant to say. And I gotta upgrade the mercenary. Somehow or another. Good god. These guys are so flippin' annoying. This was triangle, wasn't it? I don't remember. That's alright. We'll figure it out. Okay. Are we cool? We're cool. Okay, there's Sun. We'll remember that that's there. Oh god. I don't particularly like this room. This room's a bit of a nuisance, to be honest. We got some rotting pants. Okay, there's chicken. We'll have to remember that. Because chicken is further up. Or no. Is cow further up? I don't know if we went through chicken yet. Oh god, this ain't gonna be good. Calais, do your thing, please. And nope, this one. Why can't I use that yet? Because she's still disappearing, right? Holy cow, I don't know how we worked our way down the wall, but that's alright. That is completely alright. Skin cell? What the heck are they doing down here? Oh, they're still fighting someone? I like the ranger upgraded. She's doing a fine job. She is doing a fine, fine job. Okay. Oh, I guess those were the only two rooms.
Traps! Right over here!
Then take care of them.
Even worth the effort.
Oh god, I don't want to be on top of that. Quit pushing me that way.
Must stop. Trap.
Okay. Yeah, I think chicken is the room we want to go in. I think. Either way, we can just go back to cow if not. Okay, chicken portal. Ooh, I taste blood. I wonder if I'm gonna have another bloody nose. I hope not. Was that triangle? Or was that spiral? I honestly don't remember. We'll try spiral. Huh?
Careful, that lead. There's a trap.
Ah, great. Goody! I didn't teach Garhead to play. Maybe I should. That way, if I don't want to do an episode, he can cover for me. You know how many hits on YouTube that would get? Cat plays the Bard's Tale. That's like millions and millions of views right there. Okay, just one. I got a brush guard. His hair is everywhere. Okay, and then I want to summon him. I don't remember what exactly he does, but I remember there's an achievement. I don't know what exactly you just did, except for, you know, orient my screen the wrong way. I'll suffer through that. Okay. I just wasted a crystal, basically. Stop. Stop. Okay. I want to keep an eye on my health. What is it? Is it R? For heal? Here, we'll try it.
Take that!
Yes, it is. Did you just orient my screen again? Good. There we go. Okay. That's good to know the shortcut for Kelly, because I imagine she's going to be useful in these areas. Oh, that's a trap. Let's be careful. Come on, Wishbone. Or not. That's cool. Stop. I said stop. They are getting in my way. Okay, one down. Two down. There we go. Oh, and I want that. More money. Oh, Gar's back. He might be hopping up here. I may have to pause the video again. Or at least the recording. So I read the update notes to Bard's Tale. You remember, you know, two episodes ago or whatever, I was like, there's achievements now! And I was like, when did they put achievements in here, blah, blah, blah. Well, it was actually like 3 days before I had played. And there was updates other than that. It was mostly upgraded the, so it
you'll notice
the,
that this dungeon has no windows
first.
And no doors.
Yes,
hold on a minute. Yes, it does. What? I don't see any.
You don't have any eyes. Oh, quit. Orient. Oh, goddamn. I did not mean to hit that. I meant to hit E instead of R. So I guess I'm just wasting. There we go. So we'll go back to chicken, and we'll go back to that after we save. Where is it? There it is. Okay, save. Yep. Okay. Awesome. Cool. Okay. This is probably the last room. I would think. Oh, and I can resummon everybody.
Somebody in need of healing.
Two people at once currently, so I should probably be wise and summon the old man. I don't think I'll be able to summon.
Ready to explore?
I don't think so, but we'll give it a try. Nope, it doesn't look like it.
Traps! Right over here!
Yeah. That's all fine and dandy.
Now you know how I feel.
You should have taken care of it. Just saying.
I smell a trap.
You smell everything.
Did that with my eyes closed.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't be shooting
I
stuff.
I smell
then.
A trap.
Ooh, we got an eyeball.
Doesn't feel good, does it, young man?
Take care of it. There we go. Okay. Oh, what's this? What is this? It's an axe.
Do you
plain
seek
axe.
Her, the Shadow Axe?
Want
yes.
It.
I, William Hatcher, the Chosen One, am here for the Shadow Axe.
Then die.
Then die. Well. I want the
Do
Shadow
you
axe.
Seek her, the Shadow Axe?
Yes, I do.
It has been promised to me.
Then it's yours.
Wait, is that what? Easy? Meaning, no crazy spells from you. Fight to the death, forcing me to jump and dodge and run around like an idiot.
I've had enough of the violence.
Okay.
Take it. On second thought, I actually like your idea better.
I've got to learn to keep my mouth shut.
Finally, the bard learned something which had been all too obvious to most of us from the beginning.
You think?
Rock on!
The zombie. That's quite literally his name. The zombie.
Die!
Okay. Well, we'll just get some flying axes and fight axe with axe. Stay down, KK. Okay. Oh, I don't know. Where is he? Oh, this is quite literally right there. Come here.
Rock on!
Quit summoning things. Oh, that's not gonna be good.
Bullseye.
How do we focus on him? I really don't know what Hearn does. Traps it right there. That's pleasant.
Did that with my eyes closed.
Ooh, this Bullseye. Ain't gonna be good. It ain't gonna be good. My screen got rotated again. I hate that. Maybe he can pack a punch.
For king and country!
For king and country! Okay, this fight is actually a little harder than I was expecting.
Peelin!
Stay down, Gar. God.
I have taken my measure of thee.
I don't even know where the guy that we're fighting is. Of course Krone is down. Oh good. Oh good. This is gonna be a long fight. It's gonna be a really long fight.
To hell with the blackguard!
God, please! He has this little yellow wand thing that has a mouse attached to the thing. And he likes to drag it around. He likes to tie it around stuff. Namely, my speaker wires. Like he's doing right now! Kitty cat, you need to stop!
Taken my measure of thee.
Yeah, this doesn't seem like it's gonna be easy.
Have at thee, fiend.
Why? Why is it so
difficult? To hell with thee, blackguard.
Okay, there's gotta be an easier way to do it. There's gotta be. Instead of getting my butt whooped like this, and fending off a cat at the same time, I can't deal with you right now, Gar. I'm sorry. And if you can figure out how to tie it around stuff, maybe you can figure out how to, not tie it around stuff. Untie it. Stop! You know, we got this big room. Just gonna go up here for just a moment.
Doesn't feel good, does it, young man?
Oh, maybe we gotta drag him through all the spikes? Maybe? Nah. Let's put him away. Let's get someone else out here, too. Stop, Gar! I just know he's... Stop it! Okay, where is this guy? He isn't taking much health, you know? There's gotta be a way. I don't even know where he is. Is he over here? He is. Gar, I can't do this right now! No! What'd you do? He did something! He did something! If this doesn't. I doubt it will. Stop! Stop! Get down! Where is the fool? He's up here? Yep. Him. Come here. Come here. Oh, my axe is stopped. Okay, so can we not make him? Oh, maybe we don't let him stop. Seems like he can't summon anything when he's not playing his axe. Like that.
To hell with thee, blackguard!
Oh my god, we did like nothing to him. Hearn likes to rotate my screen, apparently. How do we make one of those?
Thou art found wanted!
The spears hit him. Okay. He's over here. God, he ain't doing anything to him.
Oh god!
It's gonna be a long fight. I may just speed it up. What does he do? I don't know what he does. holds people, that's right. You rotated my screen. I'm getting sick and tired of that.
You're a little soft, aren't you?
No, he's not. He's very, very tanky. And I don't know what we're doing wrong. It's like 1 HP, 1 HP, 1 HP.
Taken my measure of thee.
Do I have a weapon that's better, I wonder? Equipment. Hmm. 6 to 22. Oh, we're going with the flail. I don't think I changed it. Nope, I gotta do it in here. Where is he? Oh man, my map is oriented and it's driving me nuts. You will die. Okay, now we're making some progress, it looks like.
Have at thee, fiend! Thou have been served! Thou art found wanting!
The flail is the way to go, it looks like. Where is he? He's over here. He's definitely over here. Yep. This is the way to go. Yes, good.
Thou art found wanting!
Can I not get anybody out here yet? Okay, well, great.
To hell with thee, blackguard! To hell with thee, blackguard!
Good. This is the way. We've made more progress in less minute than we have the
to
rest
of the... To hell with
the
blackguard!
the match. Okay. Yes, good.
Show me the target.
I don't know where Wishbone is. I don't know where Crone is.
Did that with my eyes closed.
The fiend.
Okay, he's half down now. Half down. Where is he? He's over here. I'm just gonna keep winding and winding and winding. We get over here. There he is. Running around like a scaredy cat, he is. Okay, yes. Wishbone is still down there. Or up there, I guess. Oh my god, just die already! My god! Where is he? As long as the archer can just keep shooting him. Okay, it's way too slow for that. We gotta predict where he's going, and then he changes freaking direction. Okay, good. Quit running, you old chicken. Everybody just get him pinned in the corner. There we go. Oh yeah, of course. Oh no, that was my guy. We let him escape, god dang it. We had him where we wanted him. We had him where we wanted him.
You're a little soft, aren't you?
No, he ain't. He's... he's freaking tough.
To hell with the blackguard!
Yes, good. He's in a corner again. Nobody run away from him. Oh, we'll let him go. God dang it. Go, everybody. After him. After him. Run after the little chicken. Run after the little chicken. Alright, we let him have a small break, he's playing his axe. We knew better. Come on. This is a tough, tough battle. My god. Oh, he's running. He's running. God dang. My God. This feels like a fight between J.A. and I. It lasts flipping forever. He's so close. Not close enough, but he's... Come on. Ah, good. No! Flail is too slow. We gotta get him pinned again. Otherwise, he's just gonna keep running around like this. Come on. Come on. Oh, no. That was the night. Yes. Yes. Just keep going. So close. So close. Oh, God dang it. He can't. Where is he? He's still up here. He's playing his axe in. Come on, just die already. Nope, he's running for it again. Of course he is. Oh my God. He's so flippin' tanky! Come on! Stop running! Good news is, he can't spawn stuff if he isn't given the time. And
to hell with
we aren't really giving
laggard.
Him the time. Oh, come on, just a couple more hits.
I have taken my measure of thee.
Couple more hits.
When
come
the
on.
Shadow Axe finally in hand, the bard could gain entrance to the third tower where his princess waited. Most women would be happy with flowers, but Princess Calais seemed a bit more high maintenance.
You think?
Ah, finally. Shadow Axe.
Healing!
So, I wanna say it's not in that one. But in this one. Okay. Now we're gonna head out of here and assume that there's a save point out here. Oh, Sarnon's playing Fallout 4. Good for him. Okay. There is a save point right over here. And save. And I think that's going to be about it for today, guys. Sorry if it's a little longer than usual. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below. We'll get back to you. You might as well hit that subscribe button while you're down there, too. It really helps me out. Blah, 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 blah. You've heard it. Now, by the way, notice these? These are all the order of which the rooms you should have gone in. That one, that one, that one. Yeah. I learned that the hard way. But that's alright. I'll see you guys later. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.